In this video, we'll discuss how to remove moldings in Chief Architect, including removing them along a single wall, and how to control the moldings along a single side of one wall. To begin, I'm going to open a plan that I already have open in Chief Architect. There are several ways to control moldings. You can open the room to remove the moldings throughout the entire room at once. For instance, a walk-in shower should not have moldings inside of it. So I'm going to open this room by double-clicking inside of it, then I'll go down to the moldings panel. In order to modify the molding in the room, I'll need to uncheck Use Floor Default. Then I can select the molding I want to remove. In this case, I only have one, a base molding, and then select Delete to remove it from the room. Now if I create a full camera view looking at the shower, you can see that there is no molding inside this room. Next, if I want to remove the molding from just a single wall, such as this wall under the stairs that has unnecessary molding, or this fireplace wall, I can select the wall that I do not want to have molding on it, open it up for specification, and in this general panel under options, I can check the box for no room moldings. The preview you see of the wall will not show the room moldings. So to view what moldings are being removed, you would need to open the rooms adjoining this wall. This option will remove the moldings from both sides of the wall, so you would only want to use this when you do not want molding to show on either side. If I change my mind, I can open the wall back up and uncheck No Room Moldings, and it will follow the room's specifications for moldings once more. If you would like to remove molding on just one side of one wall, such as this laundry room wall adjoining the pantry, you can create a room molding polyline. To do so, I'm going to select the room, and in the Edit toolbar, I'm going to select Make Room Molding Polyline. This will allow you to take any existing molding within a room and create a polyline of that object. Molding polylines provide you with more options to edit the placement of your moldings. For instance, you can remove the molding along one edge. I'm going to select the edge of the molding I want to remove. I can tell it's the selected or active edge because my edit handle is larger and a different color than the other edit handles of the polyline. Then, with that edge selected, I can open it up and check the box for no molding on selected edge, or use the shortcut in my edit toolbar to do so. I can also use the breakline tool in my edit toolbar to create more breaks in the polyline, giving me even more control over where the moldings show up. I'm going to create breaks in between the door and the washer and dryer to add molding back into the area in between them. So those are the three ways you can remove moldings: by opening a room to remove moldings throughout the entire room, opening the wall to remove moldings on both sides of the wall, or creating a room molding polyline to remove moldings from one wall or a part of a wall.